in, but that's just because of it.
I'm not written on my check,
not because of it.
I'm my happiness. Why I am so blessed. Having me a Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad. Having me a Merry Kwanzaa. Happy Hanukkah.
So
good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning and welcome to West Junior High School Live.
I am Melanie.
And I'm Hope.
And here are announcements for Friday, December 18th, day one of the six-day cycle. All of Mrs. Gallagher's classes are to report to the A213 computer lab by the library today.
We are decorating the Christmas tree in the lobby with mittens and scarves for the homeless in our area. Please place your items either on the tree or on the box next to the tree. Also, SGA will be selling snowmen during homeroom. Please write either your name or your holiday wish on the snowman's belly. They will be hung in our lobby with our snowflakes. All money will be used to purchase additional mittens, scarves, and hats for the homeless. Thanks so much for your generosity.
Just in case you need a last-minute gift idea for a special friend, staff, or faculty member, the SGA is selling holiday sticks for only $1. Please join in the excitement of our Holiday Spirit Week on Monday the 21st, Tuesday the 22nd, and Wednesday the 23rd.
Monday the 21st is Red Day. You are allowed to wear a red shirt or sweater, school appropriate, with your school pants.
Tuesday the 22nd is Green Day. Wear a green shirt or sweater with your school pants.
Wednesday the 23rd is Holiday Shirt or Sweater Day. Wear your favorite holiday sweater or shirt.
Wednesday is also a Jeans Day. A student contribution of only $1 is encouraged but not required to wear jeans. Please think of donating $1 to wear jeans on Wednesday. It's only $1.
The West Junior High School door decorating contest is well underway and the doors look great. Teachers are asked to make sure to follow the rules outlined in paperwork they received previously. The best homeroom door selected will win a prize for the entire homeroom. And the best door, classroom or office, will be awarded the Golden Doorknob Award. Teachers are reminded to let Mr. Burney know when their door is finished so pictures can be taken by yearbook staff.
Hey students, the 2015-2016 West Junior High School yearbook is on sale. Softcover books are only $25. Any student who would like to view last year's awesome yearbook, please stop by a library to check it out. Order forms can be picked up in the library. Don't miss out on yours. Order your own yearbook today.
West Junior High School is collecting box tops for education. Please hand them in to your homeroom teacher or place the envelope in your homeroom. Please don't forget to collect soda can tabs for the Ronald McDonald House. All tabs should be turned into Mr. Marvin's room at 334.
Want to hear your favorite song on the announcements? Fill out a song request form in the library to hear on the announcements. All songs, of course, must be appropriate for school and are subject to denial. Attention hungry students, each morning SJ members are walking around with our mobile school store. They are selling school supplies like pens, pencils, and erasers, and also some great breakfast snacks. Thanks for your support.
Students are reminded that when you enter the building in the morning, you must remove your hats, hoods, earbuds, or your phones. Your phone should be turned off and put away for the remainder of the day.
Teachers are reminded to send any news, announcements, shout-outs, congratulations, or game results to Mr. Burney ASAP. Students, anytime you want a birthday shout-out, please bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
Students, please remember that if you are ever absent from school, you need to bring in your absence note to the attendance window ASAP.
Each broadcast of West Junior High School Live is recorded and added to the West Junior High School website soon after the announcements are over. Please check the website for any missed announcements. We also have school announcements that will be played throughout the day.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast will approximately begin at 7:30 each day.
Small lost and found items will be located in the main office. Larger items like clothing, sweatshirts, jackets, and bags will be located in the cafeteria.
The band lesson schedule for today is Period 1, Group B, 7th clarinets. Period 3, Group C, 7th saxes. And Period 8, Group A, 7th flutes.
The lunchroom at the play bowl. Meatballs and zesty marinara, whole grain spaghetti, seasoned broccoli, spinach, and cranberry salad. Also, students are reminded that you cannot use cash in the cafeteria. You must use the cash envelope system.
Your weather forecast for today. Colder with clouds yielding to some sun and a high of 38 degrees. Currently, it's 34 degrees outside.
Well, that's it for today's announcements. On behalf of our entire West Union High School Live crew, I'm Melanie.
And I'm Hope. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
December 18, 1944. The U.S. Supreme Court rules on the forced relocation and detention of Japanese Americans during World War II. While the High Court upholds the relocation, it adds Americans of Japanese ancestry who are undeniably loyal can no longer be detained. More than four decades later, the U.S. government apologizes for its policy and pays money to surviving Japanese Americans. 1972, during the Vietnam War, the United States begins 12 days of heavy bombing of North Vietnamese targets. A ceasefire agreement ending America's military role in its longest war is reached the following month. 1946, movie director and producer Steven Spielberg is born in Cincinnati. Just a few of his many popular films, Jaws, E.T., Raiders of the Lost Ark, Jurassic Park, Schindler's List, and Saving Private Ryan. And 1892. The Nutcracker, the ballet by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky, publicly premieres in St. Petersburg, Russia. Today in history, December 18th, Ross Simpson, the Associated Press.
Just see those sleigh bells.